Hello and welcome everyone to this episode of Yu-Gi-Oh! Capsule Monsters Coliseum. Here, we're gonna take on Mokuba, and he isn't really that difficult. We're gonna start this next Coliseum with Mokuba, then we're gonna go through it all the way. We'll probably end it up with Rex Raptor. So, at the beginning, yeah, let's choose our monsters. We'll go for water and... Okay, Needle Worm is also quite good. Penguin Soldier, yeah, those guys can level up later, so we need to increase their level as soon as possible. This Psychic Kappa. Great White, yeah, also. Yeah. I think I should have, maybe I should just leave Needle Worm and choose, No, let's just go with Needle Worm. Needle Worm is also good. His ability when he levels up is quite helpful later on. So, let's just begin assembling our setup. Okay, that's how we're gonna start. We probably will not be able to open up a single monster in the first turn, right? Oh, only Psychic Cap are nice. Okay, this Penguin Soldier. Yeah, our first turns are all going to be like this. I just want to assemble my pieces before a soldier boy arrives. Still can't actually reach him. Okay, please. Thank you. they gave that warning for me to run away, but he was the one who ended up getting it. Okay. I guess I would have to take a hit here. Shoot, what the f- 62. 67, what the, why is he? That doesn't make sense. Oh, for goodness, I have to bring this guy here.
This is only the beginning.
Yeah, that's the problem when you control water monsters. Their attack is really bad, so you're going to get hit a lot. Alright, I mean, what to do? Good thing he has a good amount of health though. Other than that, it would have been critical. Also, there's terrible here. I really need to watch out for him. If he only would have died with two hits, it would have been easy. Mm-hmm.
If I lose...
Yeah... The lack of attack makes this duel a little complicated.
If that's all the dip, then... wasn't concentrating, and I...
How the fuck didn't I see that coming?
I'll use all my skills until the very end of the duel.
To Yugi.
Yeah, it is him. I'm not also on my best game. I made a lot of mistakes here. Yeah, so he will survive a hit of this. Just piss me off.
If that, then my mo-
Okay. Alright. I think he made a poor decision. Okay. Okay, all that he has left is... What was his name again? Kaminari Kozo. So, I basically won. Yeah. That guy cannot do anything.
Thank you.
As long as I stay away from his diagonal movement, I'm fine. So... okay, yeah, so... thankfully, I managed to win this without losing a monster. Try to finish this duel Penguin Soldier. He's one of the monsters I need to level up as fast as possible. Well, he can attack my simple as much as he wants, you just need to stay away from my monsters. Okay, good, leveled up. He's just hopeless, you know, there's nothing he can do. When you have a full diagonal monster, there's nothing you can do when Well, that's like the only monster you only have left. He just moves, you know, like straight and forward. He doesn't know what to do. He already lost the game. But he just doesn't want to admit it, you know. He just doesn't want to like choose surrender and go. Okay, that's all. Finish this too.
This will finish you. I destroy.
Oh no.
Okay. Oh, that was Mokuba. It wasn't that difficult, really. I think it is one of the easiest duels on the stage.
Be quiet.
Even though he uses a thunder symbol, I mean he is really bad. His choices of monsters are just terrible. After Mokuba, I'm not really sure who should I go for. Maybe Mako, probably. He's like the second easiest. Okay, nice. 2 level up in 1 game. Okay. New hero and terrible. Okay, guys, well, thank you for watching this episode. Next episode, we're probably gonna go on for Meku Tsunami. So, see you guys then. Bye bye.